3, 2, 1.
Hello,
everybody!
Woo!
Squish banana. Squish banana. Who said squish banana is their intro? I blame Joker. All right, so we are going to be playing a new mini game called the Building Game, and this is actually a building, a mini game based off of. If anybody's ever seen Seth Bling, on the PC, this is a game pretty much based off him, but it's on the Xbox, which is more fun for me and a lot of these people.
Yeah.
So, here's credits and stuff. It was built 100% by me. I pretty much just used the inspiration, ran with it. We don't have command blocks, so. Pretty much everything is based off of redstone, and so there might be a little bit of lag issues. So I apologize about that in advance. But Joker, what's the theme today?
Spooky Halloween.
Spooky Halloween. So basically, we're gonna just go in. We're gonna hop down. How many players we got? We got 5. Is that what we decided?
Cinco. Yes.
Cinco. Okay, we got 5. So is everybody ready to go?
Yeah.
Yep.
Aye,
okay.
Parakeet.
I'm player 4.
All right, so I'm gonna be player 2. Good luck with that, Parakeet.
I'm 3.
Player 1.
No. No. Okay.
Joker went in and took your pot. Like, I saw her turned around and she was just like looking right, waiting for everybody else to go, and Joker went in and closed the door behind her.
Wow.
Can't wait.
Yeah, you can't wait. With Joker run, you can't wait. Okay, so the first round, what we need to do, we need to pull a piece of paper and put down a topic for our fellow peeps to build here.
Halloween.
Yeah, it does have to be Halloween themed, but that's the only rule.
I got mine.
So I'm going to do...
Let's see. Alright, let's do some nice ones, alright? We do.
Okay.
Oh, I'm doing so as hard as I can.
Specific the better, right? Hello?
Yeah. And okay.
I don't think anyone's gonna know how to build mine.
There we go. Well,
I'm probably gonna get that one.
I don't know.
We'll see. Okay, there we go. Alright, mine is ready to go. I'm ready to start building.
I'm going.
Alright, I'm ready as well.
Alrighty.
So many.
Let's just hop into the first pod and see what we gotta build here.
Where do we go?
Okay, here we go. And I do want to mention, guys, be sure to leave the notes and stuff in the dispenser so we can tell what's going later. What? How am I going to build that? Oh my gosh.
Okay.
All right, let's see. All
right, oh man, mine's going to be so hard too.
My gosh.
For reals?
Oh my gosh. Yeah, everybody's
I've actually got an okay one, so.
Okay.
You see that? That's what we have to build. I'm not excited.
Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Oh, and I should mention, we only have 5 minutes to do it in.
What?
So there's,
have to be quick.
There's that, yeah. 5 minutes, and we've got to go on to the next one, or else this is going to be probably the longest episode you've ever watched.
Alright, are you guys starting? Do we start?
Yep, just go.
Yeah.
Alright.
Go for
Let's
it.
Go.
Okay.
Build this pretty big.
Wait, Eric, are you in the default texture pack still?
Yeah.
Oh, mine's gonna look really weird to you then.
Oh, well, I apologize in advance with how this is going to look. Okay, we'll try to keep that in mind for Parakeet, that way they're not totally off then. Let's see.
You can just come look at my video.
Yeah, just stop watching Parakeet's video, go watch Joker's.
Wow.
I'll watch my video.
Okay, let's see here.
Nice.
I'm joking, everyone go... Yeah.
Everyone go watch everybody. Well, actually, I mean, you can watch everybody's perspective because you can see how they build things and stuff like that. So,
yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure how this is going to look.
Yeah.
Pretty.
The problem with mine is it's really specific. So, you've got to build other things though, or else you won't be able to guess what it is without the other things in the build. And I'm worried with everything else I've got to build that it's going to take away from the actual object, and they'll guess the entire build instead of just the single object in the build.
I have 2 things, one of which I have no clue how to build.
Oh, okay.
Wait, is there a limit to how high we can build it?
Try not to go over the I guess the height of the wall.
Are you building something tall?
I mean, you can maybe go like 1 or 2 blocks, but there's... nothing Don't build like a skyscraper.
One might be just a little bit over. Let's see.
Let's see. Oh my gosh, how do I want to do this?
I know.
Golly. I'm really interested to see who actually chose this. Let's see. Nope.
But it's a secret.
It is a secret. And then that, maybe? This is going to be the weirdest looking thing in the world.
Now I have to draw like what actually makes up the build. I got to do good.
And let's get one of these things. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Oh man. This is interesting.
There's
already.
No pink.
Alright, item one done.
Awesome.
Here comes the hard
one. Good for you. I don't know how to build this.
Let's do that. My night vision's going.
Oh, I'm not using night vision.
No, you're not.
Not even for mine, actually. I'm gonna get some now. There's so many potions. Alright, it's this one.
I'm gonna put an arrow letting you guys know what part to build to look at.
Is that cheating?
No, as long as you don't have like words explaining what the build is, you can. Like, if it's a specific part. Yeah, just spill it on the floor. That's my build, you know. Wow. That's as good as that's gonna get, unfortunately. Oh no. Alright, well, I'm done.
Oh, what?
Yep,
okay.
I'm done already.
I need to be a little bit quick on this. How long have you got left?
Probably like 30 seconds.
Yeah, something like that.
Oh my. Okay,
so pull the lever here.
I know.
Yeah, I wish there was a way to add like a timer. I guess I can manually time it. I didn't think about that. Maybe I should just do that.
Oh no, my night vision.
Your smartphone.
Problems if we don't finish.
That's a problem.
Then you guessed like your best ability, I guess.
Yeah. That's what I would suggest. I'm just gonna
build this way too big.
I'm gonna dance in the corner. Do my Minecraft dancing. Here we go.
Is everyone done yet?
No.
I'm done. I finished.
No.
I'm gonna run laps around my build.
Why would they choose this?
Because they like making it hard. Just gonna expand on my build, I guess, while I'm waiting. Come on, we can do it.
Oh, it's open.
Oh, it is? Okay.
Oh, it's not, okay.
Next round!
Okay.
That's the best I'm gonna do. I just wanna take a look at this.
Wrong way. Okay.
Alright, I'm leaving. I'm done. Whatever.
Okay.
Oh, right. My. I didn't finish. It looks bad. Oh, what?
There we go.
Oh!
Have fun.
Cool.
Okay, am I going the right way? Alright, okay, I am. Okay. Okay.
So now we gotta guess.
Oh, wait, yeah, we didn't look in it. I was about to look in the dispenser then.
Okay.
Okay.
So.
I'm sure everyone knows what that is. So well built.
I'm not sure what this bit.
What is this? What the heck is this?
Oops, how do I?
Wow.
I've guessed, can I go through?
Yeah, you can go through.
I can't wait to see, like, what everyone...
Yeah,
oh
no,
my gosh.
I didn't finish,
so you can't even guess.
Okay,
I'm moving
right.
on.
I gotta
run. Wait, let me just quickly...
Oh.
Alright, this...
I haven't got my piece of paper yet.
There. Done.
Let's see.
What do I have to build? Are we allowed to start building?
Nice. Yeah. No.
Alright, so then we drop down.
There we go.
Yeah. Okay. Alright. I got this.
Alright, let's see what we have to build.
Okay, I'm gonna throw it in and we're gonna do this.
Okay.
Oh, I'm lagging.
Alright, how many rounds are we doing?
Oh no, I went backwards. Oh. No. It should just be, we'll do this round, and then we got another one, a building round and guessing. So we got two builds and two guesses left. And this is the second building. Alright, so this round I've got to build. Oh, well, that's good. I can do that.
So wait, there's
Mine's
no...
Mine's not too bad. Mine's
is there a limit height-wise?
The only limit is that you can't go over the walls.
Got it.
Somebody must have a really tall build that if that's been asked twice.
Probably seen mine if you're looking at something tall. Yeah, you can.
Okay, here we go.
Let's build this.
It's hard because I'm trying to be secretive of what I'm building.
Yeah, it's like you can't really explain the build at all, but.
But that's why we have the thing at the end, so. We'll
can explain it then at the end. Okay. So what happens over in the UK on Halloween? I've never actually been to the UK. Anything special?
It's not as good as America, as in Halloween, but it's not too bad.
Yeah.
Wait, not as good? What do you mean by that?
Well, it's like, I don't know, we don't celebrate as much, I feel. Because I've been to both.
Oh, you have?
Yeah. Yeah, it's not celebrated as much. But it's still good, though.
We do, like, the trick-or-treating and all that.
Yeah.
But you heard it.
It's just like when I went to America, they were giving out goodie bags and stuff. Like here, you literally get like a little sweet or something.
A little sweet, yeah.
Toothbrush.
Yeah, we got a couple of those.
I've gotten that before, a toothbrush while trick or treating.
A toothbrush?
Yeah. I have a couple of dentists that live in our neighborhood, and that's what they gave out every year. It's like, really?
Don't go to their house.
They would always at least at some point or another have their egg, like the house egged or toilet papered or something like that.
Oh.
Yeah, that's it. Greedy kids. I never got to celebrate it as much. My parents didn't let us go out much at all, so. I think we got to do like school functions, and we would go to like little haunted houses within like a school, and that would be it. That's all we would be able to do. But they've got a lot of things here. We've got like haunted houses and corn mazes and pumpkin patches and all kinds of stuff here.
We have a little thing in Canada. Same thing.
Let's see. Okay. I think this is.
I think I'm done already.
Nice.
I think I'm almost done too.
Yeah, I'm not too far.
This one's actually not a bad build. I know what to do with this one.
Yeah, I don't know what to do with mine.
Let's see.
I made this way too big.
I'm having regrets now.
Yeah, that's.
I made mine way too high again.
I was worried about height, but that's not what I should have been worried about.
Something like that. I think that's as good as it's gonna get, really. So I'm gonna pull the lever.
Just pull the lever.
Pull the lever.
Alright, there we go. There we go. I'm done.
Ooh, I can work with this.
Yeah, mine's alright. That's alright.
You get used to it after a while.
Just kind of looking through the blocks because
I mean you can tell what mine is this time. So. Well,
that's always a plus. Tell what it is.
Oh my!
Is the door open? Nope, door's not open.
Oh, I hate it hasn't because I'm still not finished.
Come on.
Hurry up.
There we go. No! Please don't sit up.
Please don't. Please don't rush me. Okay, I'm doing as good as I can.
Is that
the same? So much pressure.
Whatever. Come on.
You're feeling the pressure.
Pressure. Pushing down on me. Alright, okay.
I'm done. I just can't look at this anymore.
Okay, mine's pretty much done now. It looks terrible. I was like, this is great. This is good. Okay. Alright, now I need to add something else.
No, pull the lever.
Yeah, if you get done, you can pull the lever. If everybody pulls the lever before the time limit, the doors will open anyway. It's kind of like a override.
That's how terrible mine looks.
I'm
actually really proud of mine. I like mine. Oh, wait. Oh, I can add something. No.
Oh, the moon's cool.
Time out.
Too late.
No, never.
Has the timer gone up yet?
No. Not yet. I forgot. I think
we should just break through the vault.
I say that because I never really actually opened. Started the timer.
Alright, okay. I just finished. I have.
Did it.
Good.
Just open.
Wait, which way do we... Oh, I'm going the wrong way again.
It's so cute.
Okay. I think I go this way.
Aww, look at him. What is he doing?
I don't know what these things are.
Well, guess.
Is it? Oh, you're probably looking at mine. Just.
Okay.
Like, I don't know. I kind of. It's too simple.
There's a big thing, and then there's a big thing which is easy to guess, and then I don't know what these things are on the floor.
Okay.
You can't tell me though.
Yeah, I'm trying to think of.
There we
go. You can't even give me a clue. You're not allowed.
Yeah, I know. I'm just thinking of what I can.
You can just
up.
Place your eights. Two words.
Good luck.
All right, mine's in. I'm going next round. All right, so this is the last round of building and guessing, and then we'll get to see what everybody's turned into.
Yay.
That's the funnest part.
Yeah. It's all worth it at the end. You have to stick around to the end. That's what it's worth.
Oh, okay. Someone just put the paper in.
Oh, I can do this. Okay.
This is my one.
Give me an easy one.
Thing.
Oh, my.
Alright.
I don't think that means that's easy, then.
Yeah. It's not too bad, but...
Give me an easy one. Oh, my.
No.
So you put that in around 5. There we go. And then, which way do you... Oh, we go on... Oh, okay. I'm getting the hang of this now.
Yeah, it's one of those things, like, it's hard to explain this as far as the rules go, but once you get in and start playing it, you get the hang of it really quickly.
Yeah.
That, and I can't explain rules
okay.
very well.
Okay, alright. Wait, so... Yeah, I opened that as well.
Alright, let's not make
okay.
this too big.
Alright, okay.
I'm destroying the whole place.
Yes.
Okay.
you sound like you know what you're doing there.
Sort of.
We'll just say that. Alright, this is gonna... How tall do you need to make this?
High enough.
Oh, wait.
High enough. There we go.
Oh, it's so cute.
Oh my gosh, that is a spider! Oh, that was...
What?
There was really a spider. Like, there was this... Like, I thought it was a fly at first or some kind of, like, weird bug. It was dangling from my desk, like above my TV, and I went to just swat it away, and it was on a web, and so I swatted it, and it kind of swung back, but then it swung towards me right in front of my face, and it was a spider. Oh my gosh.
Just a spider, and then I heard a loud bang.
Yeah, it's not a live spider anymore, but...
Aww.
I'm sorry. I've been having a lot of problems with spiders lately. It's been interesting. Just throwing that out there.
Oh, okay. Let's see what to do now.
Golly, this is a big build. I think I might have made this one too
this
big.
This one's a big build.
Oh, I actually did start the timer on this one, guys. So, no pressure.
Right, how long do we have left?
But we have 2 minutes and 20 seconds left.
I finished.
Okay. That's not good.
I basically finished, I don't know.
Are you guys finishing so quick?
I know.
They're putting down signs that just says the name of the build.
Yeah.
I'm spelling it out for them.
Let's see. Do that one.
Right, yeah, this is... Oh my gosh, right, okay. I can hear a drill in my background as well.
What is that noise? Is that the drill? Wow.
Oh, I just mute my mic. Oh, I'm gonna concentrate on this anyway.
Let's see. Alright, this is where it's gonna get interesting.
You still on that default texture pack there?
Yeah. My mom can't download, so...
Oh, that's sad.
I'm just putting up with it.
Have you, like, seen any weird things?
Oh yeah, I didn't think about that. Yours isn't the default.
No, actually, I've been able to tell.
I've been trying to keep mindful of that. Alright, minute left, guys.
Oh.
One minute.
One minute. house.
No, you gotta be kidding me.
Somebody came in. That was scary. That was the last we ever heard of.
It's like a
gamers.
Knock knock joke. Knock knock.
Okay, here we go.
I'm lagging.
Anyone have any good Halloween jokes?
Nope.
Nope.
Nope. Brilliant.
Okay, how long have we got now?
30 seconds.
30 seconds? Nope. Oh, no. Right, alright, yeah.
Yeah, that's happening.
Yep.
I basically like feel like I haven't started yet. Oh, no. I'm missing like the essential part of this.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm gonna have to do these.
No, I broke it. I broke my build. No, 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 no. That was not
keep
the good time to do that.
Keep breaking it.
No, don't say that. Okay.
Oh, it opened.
There's the timer. There's the timer.
Just finished.
All right. Okay. I think they get the point. All right. Wait, which way do I go? This way.
Oh, the last one for guessing.
Yeah, last one for
find
guessing.
Out what it all came down to.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
I messed up on my own build.
Get out.
My own game. I went to the wrong pod. There we go. Okay.
What is this? I know this one.
Aww.
It's okay. Alright, I got it now.
That's funny.
Okay, right.
I think I know what this is meant to
my
be.
My heart is like racing right now.
Why?
I don't know.
Now you know. Right.
The stress of the build is getting to him.
Yeah, alright. I'm not gonna be able to sleep tonight, I'm just gonna be thinking of this. Alright.
Alright, I have got the thing made here. It's gonna drop it, and there we go. Then I'll see you guys all in the last room. We're gonna meet back together here in just a second.
Oh, we done?
Yeah, we're done. That was all right. That was all three rounds. Building.
Okay.
We get to see what they all came into. Wait, are we gonna all like look at it at the same time?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll wait till everybody gets in the room.
Hi.
I was the only one that came from this side.
There we go.
The leg.
Everyone came from that side.
Oh, right. This is cool. Okay. Where
I still haven't got the hex.
Oh my gosh.
No,
the lag is real.
You're not supposed to look.
The lag is real. No, it's not. It's fake. Just kidding.
Does this minecart take us back to
Yeah, takes it. Well, it takes you to the end room where you're gonna look to see where your build is.
All right. Oh, there's a zombie. Oh no, there's mobs in the way.
Oh man.
Oh no, I broke the truck as well. Oh, I'm gonna have to fly down it.
Here, I'll teleport you.
Hell, that was intense.
Oh yeah, that was like okay, right.
Okay, everyone stand at their pod, their chest.
Let's see, I was player 2, so mine's ready. If the light is above it, that means everybody. Yeah, you're player 4.
So is this gonna show all of the paper? Or...
Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's see what they are.
Oh
wow.
How did it become that?
Wow.
Wait. Have I got the wrong one? I think I got the wrong one. Wait.
You probably
haven't.
Or just
changed so much.
Yeah, or just changed like crazy.
Like,
I think I'm thinking of last game. I think this is right. Yeah. This is right. Okay, right. Yeah.
Okay. All right. So player 1 was Joker. Let's go look at all the Joker builds.
Wow.
That
way.
Oh yeah. Sorry, mine was right. Yeah, mine.
What? All right, so Joker, what did you originally say?
Spooky doorbell.
Spooky doorbell.
Oh.
And
guess that.
This is what I built. This. I was going for like a skull doorbell, but then I realized that I wasn't near big enough. So then I just. No.
Yeah. This is not what I guessed.
Yeah.
So what was the guess then? Gassed trick-or-treating. Okay. I can see that from the build.
Oh.
And so then there's...
Yeah, that's why I did the candy.
Because Because it kind of, yeah, it looks
like a gas. I put ghast with candy.
Ghast with candy.
Oh, close, close.
Yeah, that's
and
close.
And then I built this.
And then...
Okay, yeah.
Oh, no, I see the chocolate bar.
Yeah.
I like that.
All right. And what's then, the stuff on the floor, though? Is that like...
That's netherrack.
And then and then the guest was, of course, what it ended up as, Joker?
Gas eating candy.
So it went from spooky doorbell to gas eating candy.
All right.
So the second one was mine, and I did baby inside of a pumpkin.
Okay, let me explain. All right, I didn't get time to do a mouth.
Okay.
And then this thing on the top, it's just like one little hair.
Yeah.
And then the leg didn't place these two blocks.
Oh, okay.
But it's wearing a diaper, so.
Oh, I didn't. You could actually got down.
I left that one out.
Wow. Okay, so then what was the guess?
Pumpkin.
It was. Was it just a pumpkin? I'm lagging a little bit.
Yeah,
it was just a pumpkin.
I just guessed pumpkin.
So then the guess was just pumpkin, and then this is
what
was
saying.
Built.
I was like, I had two items, but the second one didn't work out.
Yeah. Okay.
So
I mean, I got half of it. So.
Yeah. All right. So then somebody built the pumpkin, and then the guess from here was.
Guessing a pumpkin as well.
Sleepy pumpkin.
Sleepy pumpkin. Yeah.
What is a sleepy pumpkin?
That was.
It's like
I see. Sleeping.
So then I built this. Yeah, I built the bed with the Z on the top as he's sleeping. So.
Aww.
I thought it was a two, but then I saw the bed.
And so then it ended up as a sleepy baby pumpkin. So the baby thing came back. The baby thing came back actually.
Because it was a small pumpkin.
Yeah, but it went from a baby inside of a pumpkin to a baby pumpkin.
Have I lagged out? Because everyone.
No.
Just standing still.
No. Everyone's standing still.
Everybody is standing still. Oh well.
Oh, finally people are moving. All right.
They're all alive.
Right. So then on the third round, who was number three? Who's player three?
I was.
You had a what did you start off as?
Zombie eating candy. I'm pretty sure.
Zombie eating candy. Okay. Well, here's the zombie.
Yeah.
I wonder who built that.
and then what was guessed was a
zombie.
I can't.
Oh, I didn't
was it just
yours.
A zombie? Oh yeah, it was just a zombie.
What a candy.
Okay.
I made this.
And so then there's this. Where did the candy come from? You just thought you would add it?
No, that's like brains.
Oh, it's brains.
Oh.
Brains, well, I didn't say brains. Because I got this, and then I guessed zombie
candy?
Eating cotton candy.
Is that like Laffy Taffy or something?
Cotton candy?
Oh, cotton candy.
Yeah, I said it was a zombie eating cotton candy.
Yeah, so then I built this.
Yes. Oh, wow. Aww. Oh, wow. That's amazing. it looks like an ice cream cone.
It looks like a granny zombie. Like that bit of hair is like a little perm.
That's funny.
Yeah, it does look like that.
Okay, so what's the...
It went back to zombie eating candy.
Oh!
So,
nice!
I think I guessed that as well.
Straight away and then went back. That's awesome. All right, so we got one completely right all the way through then.
Woohoo.
All right, so then player four. Who's player four? Was that you, Cian?
Yeah, that was me.
Okay, so what did you originally say?
I said spider.
Okay.
And he built a spider.
And there's a spider. And the guess was a spider.
Was also a spider, I'm hoping.
Yeah. Yep, spider. And then here's my spider that I made. And then the guess was also spider.
Spider.
Oh, wait. It was spider, spider with cobwebs around it.
Off my build, so this is half a spider.
What did it become?
Yeah, what did it end up as?
Spider.
Alright, yeah, there we go. We got two of them right then.
Two for four.
Okay, now this one's going to be interesting.
Sorry.
The last one is going to be interesting. Right. So, what was originally the item there, Parakeet?
It was Pig Rod and a Bat.
Well, this build was perfect then for that.
Yeah, this was good.
This is amazing. Who built this? Was this you, Joker?
Me.
Yeah, it looks like a Joker.
This is what I was afraid, because isn't this Bedrock?
Yeah.
Yeah, so
it's a different color for Parakeet. But okay, I gotcha. Okay, and then what was the guess? The guess was, I think I guessed. Yeah, it was a pig riding a bat.
All right, let me explain.
What?
This is a build.
Oh my gosh! Oh man!
I built way the too actual big pig. And didn't have enough time to build the pig.
That's amazing.
So there you go.
When
that's what you get.
That is amazing. Oh my gosh!
And when I spawned it, I was really freaked out by the pig. Like, oh my goodness.
Oh man! All right. So then, what was the guess? It was just a bat. What? Dude, somebody missed the pig then.
The pig makes it.
Oh my gosh, that was amazing. And then it changed just into a bat.
There were like a bunch of bats that were spawned.
Yeah.
I was debating like whether I should spawn one or not, but
and yeah, right. it just ended up being bats.
That's amazing.
With that explanation.
That's amazing.
All right then.
All right, well that's gonna be it then. That's everybody. That's everything. We got two out of five. Two out of five. That's not bad. It's 40%. We're okay. All right, guys. Well, that's gonna do it for me and all of my friends. It was a lot of fun having everybody join in along with us. And and everybody else can do their outro if they want to.
Happy Halloween!
Happy Halloween, everybody! Yeah, it's coming.
Happy Halloween. See you later.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.